Welcome to another edition of Palm Wars. It's been a while since I've done one of these. And shout out to Carla Jenkins on Twitter for tagging me in this story. So what's going down is you have a shootout that involved a father and a son that basically left both of them dead. So they killed each other in the midst of a shootout. So you're probably wondering, what did they shoot each other over that later left them both dead? Over a four-legged furry creature known as a dog. I said only in Palmdale can this happen. Let's get into it. And by the way, I'm reading this story from Baller Alert. On Saturday, authorities responded to a shooting in Alabama that resulted in a father and son's death. Fox 10 News reports that 32-year-old Kelvin Nicholas Coker shot at four of his father's dogs when one bothered his girlfriend's child. According to reports, two of the dogs were killed. He then pointed a shotgun at his brother and told him to get off of his property or he would kill him. This just sounds like a hillbilly deluxe, said Blake Richardson, the chief investigator for the Washington County Sheriff's Office. According to reports, 60-year-old Kelvin James Coker, the father, arrived at his son's home armed with a handgun to confront him about the earlier shooting. While still inside the truck, the son approached the vehicle and aimed the shotgun at his dad. His father drew his handgun, fired a shot, and struck Nicholas. The son, who was reportedly hit in the torso, returned fire at his father and shot him in the neck. Both were pronounced dead at the scene. The report said that deputies had been called to the family property in Wagerville over the years, and as recently as last week. That is some wild shit. And Wagerville, what the hell? Oh, this is in Alabama. Okay, well, now that makes sense. What did I tell y'all about them Vills and Bergs? I wouldn't be surprised if it's one of them small towns, and you know how them small towns get down. It's probably not a lot of black people that live there. But that's crazy, over some dogs. Now, I will say this. If the dogs were attacking the girlfriend's child like the guy claimed he was, I could see why he did what he had to do. But he shot and killed both of the dogs. The father gets involved and he shoots him and he shoots him back, and now they're both dead. So now you have two dead dogs and two dead PC individuals. Ask me how I feel about this entire situation. Like, this is the perfect Palm Wars episode right here. Like, they talk about two birds with one stone. Was probably a little bit more than that, because if you include the dogs, the only people I really think that was really innocent in this, well, maybe the dog, I'm not sure. When they said it, when I was actually scrolling through the comment section before I even opened up the article and saw someone was talking about a dog, I'm like, uh-oh, if this is what I think it's over, or, you know, entailing, if this is over man's best friend, y'all know what I mean when I say man's best friend, then I can say that I'm not really shocked at all. But this is like, this is some weird hillbilly shit. For real. I said only in Palmdale would I expect something like this to happen. That's why it doesn't even shock nor surprise me that this occurred. But this was a fairly short article. It wasn't that much information. As a matter of fact, it just came out about like less than 20 minutes ago. I don't know if they're going to have any more developing stories about this. One thing that I also noticed about this article was at the end of the article when they said over the years they have had problems coming from these two or from this residence. So they've been an issue for a while. So I have a feeling that the people who live there, who maybe are the ones who have an issue with them, probably don't feel too bad that now the issue has taken its own self out to the trash dump. They're probably like, oh, thank God, sigh of relief. We don't have to deal with their crap anymore. That's probably what they're thinking. But anyway, this has been another edition of Palm Wars. I told you it's been a while since I've done one. It's probably been like a month since I've done one. But, you know, these fall a few and far in between. But y'all let me know what y'all think about this down in the comments. Like, share, subscribe. Make sure y'all have your notifications turned on. Have that bell clicked to all. And I will talk to you in the next one.